Villa at home. How do you see that game going?
It won't be easy. They are on a good form at the minute. And with that run that they've got, you know, they've had a good run of games. Maybe that will be our disadvantage then. But it's not going to be easy. For me, I think Mudryk has to start. And maybe Cole Palmer, because he looked quite good when he came on the other day against Bournemouth.